A turnover. Nolan Patrick now throws it over to the vacated corner. And here we go. Dwayne Simmons, Jamie Oleksiak. They're going to square off. Fans rise to their feet. Oleksiak and Simmons. And here we go. Right hands from the big rig. Simmons trying to answer. Couple of lefts. Oleksiak not going to back down.
Neither is Simmons. So this is a good one.
Oleksiak to stay away. Not one of the linesmen to break it up. Still grappling with one another. What about this is two heavyweight Simmons and Oleksiak.
Look out here. They're tired right now, and they're going to call it a day. I'm sure Simmons was looking to ignite his team. Oleksiak says, I'm more than willing. And what a battle here. The Battle of Pennsylvania. Here it is. Take a look in the corner. A little conversation, let's go. Okay, that's how you do it. Fair and square, if you're gonna do it, you do it right. And Simmons trying to get his hockey team going that's only won one of the last seven. And Oleksiak, he's a big man, and he was beating Simmons with enough rights that he was begging for a left, but Simmons didn't go anywhere. He's one of the toughest guys around. And for Simmons, who had a great start to the season, he's cooled off, certainly, only 3 goals in his last 16 games. After six